this place. All right. Don't know what happened to the previous
owners, but they're not exactly. Nick, I'm trying to start a damn intro. Jesus. Perfect hideout. Anyways, I guess we'll just keep talking over Nick. Let me lower. There we go. What was I gonna say?
Hold up, I hear some of them coming. There they are.
Welcome back. If you his only job is to check on fucking them up.
Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down.
Damn, I fucked it up. There's still one. Alright, cool. Okay. Whatever. I'm taking that. No doubt about it. I need it. But, let's actually use it. I'm in a shotgun mood. A short shotgun, to be exact. But,
Well, gets the job done. Too bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Let me start a proper intro.
Almost got there we are.
Alright, so you can only see the side of my face because, you know, it won't do the fucking middle. But, welcome back if you've actually made it back. I love the support so far. We're playing Fallout 4 in 2019. You know, we're getting back to our roots.
Wait.
God, I can never fucking finish a damn intro. Jesus. Mahoganies. Oh shit, damn. You got fucking fucked up.
I know I saw something. Nothing but nothing over here.
You and who's there? Both dead.
But like I said, we're trying to get back to our roots over at Epic Time. I might just change the. Man, dude, why are these such slow ass?
Leaving so soon. Was just
starting. Oh damn! Oh, world. There we go. This is the longest reload ever. This is really ridiculous. I'm gonna just borrow some bourbon. Take this. Yes. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. When I get over there, you're gonna die. I promise. Like, not even. You don't stand a chance. Yeah. Whatever you dish out, I do you. Oh shit. Hey, fire support. You good? Oh shit. Fuck. Yeah, maybe I might not finish you so quickly. Holy shit, Nick. You never told me you were packing. Oh my gosh, why is it wanting to do that? Do not do that. Stop taking so long for animations. Oh shit. Dude, oh my god. What the fuck is up with this shotgun? This, I'm not doing any more shotguns, alright. You fucking serious? Come on, I'm gonna be a grandpa by the time this shit finishes. Oh, Holy shit. Let me quick save. That looks like a dope ass fucking machine gun. Not gonna lie. Gonna use that in a bit.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere.
Oh. Let me just use that shit right now.
The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Why, because he's a fat ass? He ain't dangerous. I'm gonna put one right through his fucking face.
Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Alright, go through, Nick. You got this. Just J. Crew chilling. That's what we do.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I came to your house and I killed your fucking guys.
Game, Skinny. Ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine.
I'ma fuck him up. I'm gonna fuck you up.
I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nicky. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault,
yes, it
I'm
is.
King of the castle. You hear me?
I'm gonna end this guy.
Down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him. But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Skinny's no good for you, Darla. You put a bullet in him, and I just might let you go.
Wow. You're a bad boy, ain't you? Sorry, babe. But this is the end for us. And for you.
Oh, damn.
You double-crossing Maul. Teach me to fall for a great set of legs.
Set of legs. Oh, shit. Now,
service ladder that should take us right to the
there. Now we're fucking done. Fucking hoe. These hoes ain't loyal nowadays. I'm telling you, they be backstabbing. Look, just look at what happened. Use this as an example. Alright. Now, who knows? My fucking game might crash right now. So if it does, guess they ain't gonna be no part two.
That Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me?
Your secretary,
Allie.
She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
I'll meet you there. City. My deuces. Alright, we made it. We killed a bunch of dudes. But man, it came at a heavy ass cost. I'm gonna tell you that right about now. Like, holy fuck. All these damn loading screens. Loading, 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 loading. Can't we just go back to the old days? You and me in the basement, watching movies, not getting shot at.
I want to be left alone.
Oh dang, someone's depressed. But my guy needs a good ass fucking nap. Y'all fucking did some crazy shit to him. This is one fucking crazy adventure. Fucking, here we go. Let's get them 13 hours of sleep, boys, because who knows what we got planned on the next day. It's gonna be crazy. What can I make? I don't want any of that. I am going to need that nice armor rack, though. I don't even use an ottoman. Why would I need it? Yeah. Is this just to put shit in? I can drop that. Alrighty. Nice display. Might just put some severed heads in there. No biggie. Yeah. Got that boy. I'm just gonna do some J chillin' right now. Cause honestly, I don't know what's back out there. I don't wanna fucking find out. I really don't. All right, cool, cool, cool. Long Johns, just kidding. Oh, looks like my game finished. I need another rack stand. Not gonna lie, that does look cool. Looks dope. Yeah, instead of carrying things in my like apparel, just gonna carry it right there. Is that a casual outfit? Ah, Canada. What am I doing? I was supposed to be putting this armor set on. Oh my gosh. Because I do. I do want to be. Do want to start a collection. All righty. Gonna delete the couch. Couch has got to go. In all honesty, I don't even know why I did that. I'm gonna put the armor over here. Bam. Gotta get me, what is it? Gotta get me a chest. That's the word I was looking for. Because I am going to be storing more, Damn, I can't speak right now. I'm going to be storing more vests in there. That's what I wanted to say. Wanted containers. Here we go. There we go. All right, sweet. Does it only allow me to do one? One, two. Ah, okay. That is a waste. Whatever. Just gonna be, gonna customize the vest. Alright, let me get some pre-war money. Where's that at? There we go. Now I can buy anything I want. This is just gonna be more of a I still can't do the fucking B90. That's gay as balls. Alrighty, now I'm gonna have to put a shitload of mannequins. Alright, that should be good for right now. Let me just put some clothes. Look, I want to change the pant color. This is a real boring part about this, though. I was about to say, did we just go through all the damn mannequins? What the fuck? Well, I think I can make some modifications to that. Alrighty. This one's a little weird. That one's my starter. That's like, that screams badass. That also screams badass. So does this guy. These just scream rebel. I like it. Okay, so that's what it looks like. I'm sorry if this is boring, but episode 3 is gonna have more action, I promise. So y'all can, if it's out yet, y'all can just go to that. This is gonna be more of what is, like, me trying to figure out what this actually all is. I'm thinking okay, that's not bad, but still I'm trying to get rid of like the digital ACU and trying to get like more multi-cam-ish. Okay, that's not bad either. Alright, hopefully this isn't just a... That's the full thing. Okay. Is there any, like, variations to this shit? Whatever is staying like that, that'll be my, like, go-to something. There's just so much to choose from. Alright, let me see what these are. Where'd I put this bitch? It's just fucking ugly. What the fuck? I'm not giving that shit back. What's this guy look like? That's it. That's great. Erg nuggets. Whatever. There we go. Okay, it's not bad. I just gotta find what shirt to use with those, though. Oh. Let's go with that guy. $130, there we go. Alrighty. What do we got here for this guy? Oh, that one's not bad. I need more mannequins. Mannequins for days. I don't even use weapon racks. I don't got weapons like that. Screw you. Don't you go through the world. Do not go through the world. Oh, you bastard. There we go. Are females more slimmer? I have no clue. That one's not bad, I will say that. Let me take that guy back. Oh my gosh. Just gonna call this one an armor build for all you armor people out there. It's not really game changing. This guy's cool though. What do I want to wear though? Scrapping that guy for parts. And this guy. Hold up. I don't know. Someone was calling. I don't know who though. What the fuck's going on outside? This gun is like OP as it is. I just want to reduce the recoil. Oh, stocks can give you accuracy. I think I'm going to these guys right here. Yeah. I don't know, but they're black. I'm trying to get a tan gun. Trying to get some easy sights for my eyes, though. I guess I can leave it like that. Whatever that is, I need it. That ammo. Now that'll just be. Alright. Alright, let's go back to here. Oh no, I got no more cloth. Alright, so which outfit do I want to take today? I'm going with Reacher right here. Yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, let's get this show on the road. So, stay tuned next time. We'll have a whole bunch of action, a whole bunch of everything for you. This episode was more of a armor. I'm customizing my kit, my likings. You know, getting ready for the battle. All right, let's do this.